Each person has something to contribute. Each person has ideas. Each person has opinions that can be valuable to the team and to the company. So ideally, we want meetings in our companies where everybody participates. Everybody gives their point of view without fear of retaliation as well. We have a guy here in the bottom. He looks up. It's awesome. I don't agree. I'm going to say something different. What if we do something like this? Suggest something completely different. Everybody looks at him. No, no, that's not the way we do things around here. He suggests something new, something creative. No, we don't have budget for that. No, that's completely out of reality. Keep presenting ideas that are innovative and new, but nobody listens. It doesn't fit into the way that typical business thinks, the way that we typically work on these types of teachers. This guy, we call him the lonely guy. Nobody listens, nobody understands. His ideas are too different for the rest of the group, for the rest of the company to understand. This guy is called Steve Jobs. He's called Jeff Bezos, he's called Michael Dell. These entrepreneurs that don't fit into the typical way we do business, the ones that think visionary thoughts, different things that can change companies, change industries, change
the
world.
Can you turn the lights, please?
I mean, I buy anything I want, basically.